One to go to line. Make sure you clean up rear tires up real good again. The driver's right.
All right, here we are in the Blancpain Sprint Series. My first race of the week at Sonoma IRL configuration. I'm starting 8th out of 23 cars. I'm car number 18. I was going to start in the pits, but I don't know. I qualified, so I'm starting 8th. I might do it my next race, depending on what happens in this one. So I'm always a little worried about being smacked in the back punted because of these sharp turns. But we'll just have to go find out. So there's also some worry about following people. But starting in the pits and having to be behind a bunch of crashes too, so. But that was a thought of mine. We'll just see how this goes.
Behind that 5.
I qualified at a 132.1.
Behind that 5.
Wasn't too bad for me. I normally run 133s actually, so I actually kind of like the cup configuration of this track a lot better than this thing. The carousel going down the hill is kind of neat, but otherwise, besides that, I like the cup thing.
Alright, behind that 5.
There's only a single split.
Alright, man. Nice boost.
Take off track there.
Good luck, guys.
Line up behind the 5.
Alright, here we go.
Let that caution car in front of you. Green, green, green. You got one to your right. Clear, clear, clear. Clear by one, clear by one.
They passed me already, I have damage.
one to the right. You clear right, clear. Door by himself there. All clear. You got one to your right. You're clear to the right. One to the right.
Dive bomber special.
Clear, you're clear.
Saw the car behind me take someone out in practice, dive bombing them.
Sorry, Nicholas.
Nervous. Very nervous.
Really?
That's crazy pulling in like that, mate.
Thanks, Christopher.
I feel like a lot of pressure's on me here. All right.
right side, right side. You're clear to the right. Door still there. All clear.
And that guy's got a beat up car.
One to the right. To clear right, clear.
Honestly, my tires can't take this. I feel like they're sliding a little.
Hopefully that makes up for it, Martin.
That crazy turn, that's been driving me nuts. Might let Jim go here. I'm not racing him.
Door over there. Door. All clear.
Really, to move up any spots, I'm just have to see if there's any attrition taking place, but there hasn't been for a while.
Strong possibility I have to decide between finishing the race and pissing myself.
If in doubt, just let it go.
You didn't bring a bottle?
trying to take it more easy, try to become relaxed. I know it's hard to be relaxed when you think you're going to be punted on every turn, but right now I don't think so. I do worry about this Flanagan guy behind me though. Already let him go once.
You are a bit of a tool, aren't you, Martin? But Dave, I ain't got them.
Thanks, mate.
Door. Clear, clear, clear.
So sorry, go ahead.
My problem, Mark.
I don't see any damage.
Yeah, it's fine, don't worry about it, mate. At least you're consistent, Mark, and you can't freaking drive and you can't stop. Damn, we can call you perfect there, can't we?
Coming up on the white flag.
Well done, Chase. Good win.
Severe steering damage first lap. It was like the lightest of contacts too.
Debbie Hammy must have disqualified out.
That was fun, George.
Yeah, you were quick there at the end, mate.
A little too quick into the wall.
And there we go. That was one tough
sacrifice.
13th place. I was slow. I was in the way. And I made that one mistake. Just not a great race. It's a tough track. My tires are all worn out. And just a lot of work. A lot of work. So anyway, not sure if I'm going to race this track again this week. Just wanted to make sure I get mine in for the participation. Otherwise, I think that could be it. Maybe sometime this weekend when they got where it splits up a lot. Maybe I'll give it a go. But otherwise, 13th out of 23, started 8th. Only one kind of big mess up, thanks for the hill to kind of keep me around, but otherwise, that's it. Thank you.